cancer dialysis illness.
And the reason that I'm 31 years old, you understand me? Is because my mom moved me to South Park when I was 12 years old. And at 12 years old, I moved from an all-Mexican neighborhood to a completely jet-black neighborhood, the only Mexican in the whole school. The whole junior high of Woodson. Two Chinese, two Mexican girls, and only one motherfucking Mexican male. The whole school. I made that move at 12 years old, now I'm 31. And I'm still, on color.
I was three when my old man left in the wind. Pushed me in the ocean, turned around and said swim. That's what I did, even though I was scared. I kept kicking cause a person only floats when he's dead.
Cause I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen. I ain't a politician, but I'll kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace. And if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference, they're saying you shouldn't hear it. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict, like you didn't experiment. Nah, that's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again, and you get embarrassed. Then I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents who fucking do good.
In high school, we was true, me and you. Only part of the separated, we stayed faded. Affiliated with gangbangers, still made it. Up in the gym, mess with me, gotta mess with him. Still dressing like grown men when rolling. Out in the dark, smoking Newports, gaming marks. Got a place in my heart, homie, stay smart. Locked you up in the pen and gave you 3 to 10. I send you letters with naked flicks of old friends. Hoping you well, I know it's hell. Doing time in the cell, you need mail when you in jail. And me, I'm doing cool. I settled down, had a family, working in night school. Every once in a while, I reminisce and I wonder how we ever came to this.
Tripping, I love you.